Oh, he's standing up. I like that. Hi guys, Yuri here again. Welcome to YB Plays Music. Today we are going to react to the winners of Eurovision 2021. We both haven't seen the Eurovision Song Contest this year and probably the last couple of years.
yep.
Or at least not right away, not live at television. Apparently Italy won. We both haven't seen it. If I pronounce it right, it's Måneskin with the song Zitti E Buoni. I probably messed that up big time.
You're going to have to learn, dude. You're going to Italy in a few weeks.
So are you.
Shit.
So, yeah. Correct us, guys, if we pronounce something wrong here. Yeah, we both haven't seen it. I'm very curious. I assume, from what I've heard, it's some kind of rock.
Rock? Okay.
I'm not sure.
Italian rock.
Yeah. Let's curious. See. It's been a while since I watched something from Eurovision. How contrary myself participated. Never watched it again. Here we go. That's not the song yet. I like the lighting. Don't like his clothing. Oh, they started off in the back.
Oh, yeah. He's on heels.
Oh, yeah.
He looks right. Like Louboutins because it's red.
Don't really know what's coming right now, but I don't know, the white pants some way remind me a little bit of the Bee Gees.
Yeah, it's going back in the what was
more
that
more like 70s 80s,
I would say. Yeah,
I don't know, but it's not the same style as the Bee Gees, of course. I kind of like the chorus.
Yeah, me too, because it goes in a little bit of more rock way, but it's hard to really like it for me personally, because I really don't understand what they're
Oh yeah, because it's Italian. Yeah, well, I try to, when I don't understand it, I just try to listen to the music and the melody and the everything else.
Mm-hmm.
I like that they came from the background to
cool
the front
switch.
You don't notice that right away. Don't really like his outfit, but that's just personal.
In Eurovision song, do they play? They do not play back, but do they really?
No. The instruments are not live. The voice is live.
That was what I thought because they were jamming on the guitar.
Yeah, they were like
really
going crazy.
Yeah,
but yeah,
I could see. I'm not a musician, and I could see it wasn't live though. So, the instruments.
I don't know. Maybe. If it changed, but I don't think it's changed from the time when we participated in the kids' division. Yeah, it's just the voice that is live. And I think it's also just the main voice, the main vocal that is live. I don't think the background vocals are live. Mm. If there are any, I haven't noticed.
Heard anyone
any.
Yet. Yeah.
Let's return a little and let's go. I like the shot here.
Fuori di testa, ma diversa da loro.
also the long hair of the guitar players.
He's kind of rapping now.
Oh, it's a girl.
Yeah.
I hadn't noticed.
No?
No. I mean, a guitar player. Sorry guys, have to pause the video for a second, otherwise the video might be blocked. So take this time to subscribe to the channel and like this video if you want more videos like this. Alright? Now let's continue. I like the shapes in the background of them. Oh, it's the bass player. She's the bass player. Oh, make some noise. We understand. Oh, I like the guitar in this one. Sorry, guys. Have to pause the video for a second. Otherwise, the video might be blocked. So take this time to subscribe to the channel and like this video if you want more videos like this. All right? Now, let's continue. Oh, he's standing up. I like that. Sorry guys, have to pause the video for a second, otherwise the video might be blocked. So take this time to subscribe to the channel and like this video if you want more videos like this. Alright? Now let's continue. I really like the guitar.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh.
Thank you, Euro!
He was happy with his performance.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This was, I think, the first performance. I mean, the winner always has to re-perform their song again.
Yeah.
But that was not this. I think all otherwise we would have seen the confetti and such for celebrating the winner.
Yeah.
I
like the interaction. He went from the first guitarist to the second one, then to the drummer.
They have an interaction.
They have an interaction, and
nice.
It seemed genuine. It's not like it was. It's it didn't seem rehearsed.
Yeah.
For the show.
I do have to say though that the last third of the song is what give me a good feeling at the end of the song. I mean, it sounded good from the beginning, but like the last third gave me a really good feeling. It was like, okay, now it's going down.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. I have the same
The different sounds on the guitar. The guitar was really sounding great, I think. The last third was really focused on guitar and voice, and I liked that part. Of course, there is a budget in the Eurovision Song Contest for all the fireworks and the stage presence. The stage itself is like crazy expensive, probably with all the lighting and such.
It's almost distracting. I don't actually to. See the Eurovision contest and see everything live on television like this with these many lights, because it happens so many times. The flare of the light hits the lens, and you know, if you see it once or twice in a video, it's cool. But if you see it about five times every second, no.
Well,
thank you.
I will say I liked the white and yellow lighting, but I didn't really like the red lighting. The red lighting distracted me a bit because. Yeah. It's not really detailed anymore where everybody is, because skin tones also have more reddish in that. So
sometimes that less is more.
Yeah, white light is cleaner, I think. in that. I love the beginning where all the lights were straight down, or straight up. Yeah, I like this song. It's actually not really something that I would expect that would win these days, because from the last few Eurovision song contests that I have seen, were a little more extravagant.
Mm-hmm. Well, the clothes here.
I mean, yeah, the clothes.
That's typical,
but I mean,
Eurovision, you know.
That's true. That's true. Yeah, but I mean, we've seen way weirder. Like, yeah. Lordi. Back in the day, yeah. Ruslana. That was also a bit unique. But yeah, it's always something special, of course. But I haven't seen a lot of the rest either. So this is actually the first song that I see from this year in its entirety. So yeah, but I'm quite pleased. Yeah, perhaps if I listen a few more times, that I really get the hang of the song. Perhaps if it's if you guys think that we should know the meaning behind the song, what it all really represents, yeah. Then perhaps it could help if we know what the song is about, of course, because that can give
it's a whole other story, you know. If you just listen to the music, normally the music has to give you some sense of emotion and bring you a story, for me at least, especially if you then watch a video. This is really just a concert with music you hear, but you don't understand what they mean with it. So I'm thinking if we look up the lyrics, we'd probably appreciate it a bit more.
I think so too. One of the reasons that I didn't really do the research for this song is because most of the people watching Eurovision don't have a research before. Every country does this song. They just watch the show. They don't know what the songs are about. So we have a little bit of a similar experience as the viewer, with the only difference that we can pause the video, of course. Yeah. I'm still glad that I watched it. Guys, if you want us or me to react to more of the Eurovision Song Contest or other videos, then suggest them in the comment section below. That reminds me, I did a reaction to Davina Michelle with the cover of Impossible by James Arthur. I mean, James Arthur, Chantel. And apparently, I didn't know, but she's Dutch, and she did one of the intervals in Eurovision 2021. So perhaps that's one that I can watch. So guys, don't forget to subscribe, like and share the video. Also, don't forget I have other reaction videos, I have music videos and tutorials for you guys to check out. So thank you very much and see you guys next time. Bye. Pants some way. Alrighty then.
Måneskin.
Zitti E Buoni. I was waiting.
Sorry.
Hey guys. So guys, thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe.